You're not in love with me, Felice. Because you're in love with me.
I have long heard stories about the Triad's reputation.
You know what happened to the last Black Lotus Triad? Oh.
You can get your hands on Johnny Mundo. You just have to win my new tournament first. Called the Battle of the Bulls. The winner gets a shot at Mundo and the title.
So here's how it breaks down. There will be four-way matches. They are one fall to a finish. Whomever wins those four matches will go on to another fatal four-way elimination style. Whoever survives that will then be the number one contender to the Lucha Underground title.
Wears down because they're not in condition.
Yes, tonight is no different. Oh, and you're about to see why. That up. Ooh, that's two. Cage is gonna steal this one.
They call him Cage.
Listen.
When that arm heals, you're returning to the temple as a whole new man.
Kill Sean! Stunting! Bomb! Mariposa! Jeremiah Gray!
Ring the bell.
That's tough play.
Mind of a fighter. I mean, we think about
there's something going on in that sheet.
Warriors, I would put any amount of
the most damage. There's nothing like it in the world.
Try to change his location.
And there is again. Cranial contusion. Fox is down. Crane goes to the final.
Jack Evans. Victor Wolf. Fusion. Last. Son of Evans.
And here we go. It will be Tornado Rules. Long-legged Lothario and Helico. Very...
Oh, seems like many moons ago. Oh. Doomsday device.
Jeez.
And spring elbow.
Oh, man.
Doom, this is smart. Because it... Wait, no! Wait!
Wow.
He teabagged me.
Vibora. Pindar. Bring me the man who was once a dragon.
Kobra Moon, Drago!
On the move now, uses the rope's momentum. Over here. Ow! What the hell is that?
Justin Borden has called for this one. And here we go. You want to pick a fight with one of us? Then you have to fight all three of us. Meet Aerostar.
Wow!
The light of destruction.
Whoa!
Is lifeless. The trio's champions have just been dominated by Kobra Moon's new disciples.
I'm sorry, Rey, but your days of telling me what to do are over. I'm building my own legacy now, and it starts by ending Matanza's life.
What's up, everybody? I'm El Dragón Azteca Jr. Y si quieren ver lo mejor de Lucha Underground, suscríbanse aquí.